I know this morning some of you may be tired. I know we are tired of this frigid weather. Yeah. Others, not so much.
Yeah, some business owners are tired of it because of how it hurts their bottom line. But like you said, others maybe not.
Yeah, CBS 42 News reporter Connie Glasgow joining us live to explain all of this. Tell us what's going on, Connie.
Well, when you're a local business in a small town, you really can't afford to close down a couple days because of snow and ice and things like that. But that's what one coffee shop in Sylacauga had to do this week. I caught up with the owner of that shop. It's Heavenly Grounds right there in downtown Sylacauga. The snow caused all kinds of problems for her. She had to close for about a day and a half, and that can almost cut her weekly business in half. A tough situation, and it also creates setbacks in other ways.
My food supplies and my syrups for my coffee. I've been needing a delivery since Tuesday, and it's still not here.
She reopened yesterday morning, but even had a tough time getting to work. Ended up with her car in a ditch because of those icy conditions. So all kinds of problems all around for her because of all this cold weather and snow and ice and everything we've had. But she's already thought about how she's going to kind of recoup some of the money that she lost this week, next week. So I'll tell you coming up in the next 30 minutes what her strategy is for how she's going to get back some of those funds. Live on the deck, Colin Gasque, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.